cells what we call residual cell damage. This is a mental projection.